Let's first look at Willie Soon, the scientist. Presents all over the world, has a lot of papers in a variety of topics. But let's also look at the man. Willie has grown from being an astrophysicist to a scientist covering a wide range of topics in climate and areas outside of climate. He has kept his science free from the political and other outside forces, and he reaches far and wide using his knowledge driven by curiosity and solid scientific method. The man is committed and passionate, standing up to large forces against him and pursuing good science. Let's look at his resume. He's an astrophysicist and a geoscientist at the Harvard Smithsonian Center for Astrophysics. PhD in aerospace engineering from the University of California. He's published widely and has presented across the world. He's a senior author of The Maunder Minimum, an important work in looking at early stage of important climate on Earth. And he's a clear, objective, and science-based scientist. He writes and lectures both professionally and publicly on a variety of topics. How do other scientists see Willie? Richard Lenzen. Dr. Soon is one of the leading experts in relating solar phenomena to the Earth's climate. Lord Monckton's video, he has many good words to say.
A degree in astrophysics, he is an award-winning solar astrophysicist, and he works at the Harvard Smithsonian Observatory. So this is one of the cleverest scientists you could ever hope to meet.
Quotes by Will Happer. The AGW cult has been unable to intimidate nature, which has stubbornly refused to provide any significant global warming for almost two decades. Whenever I have a question about some aspect of climate science, Willie is one of the first I turn to for answers. Willie was right. Whatever the cause of changing temperatures, the main driver cannot be the concentration of atmospheric CO2. But recent observations show that Willie has probably been right all along. The whole point of science is to question accepted dogmas. For that reason, I respect Willie Soon as a good scientist and a courageous citizen, Dr. Freeman Dyson. Bob Carter, Willie Soon is a highly original solar physicist who epitomizes what all scientists should be applying to scientific issues. I pose the question, what makes a truly outstanding scientist? Apparently from my discussion of the answer and of Willie Soon's career record and current performance, that he is indeed such a scientist. The man. How does one measure dedication to the scientific method? How does one measure curiosity and insights? How does one measure being steadfast to a principle? How does one measure the man? Let's turn to a related topic. His kids perform and ask a few related questions.
Dad, what drives you to be involved in science and why?
Well, in some sense, science is life, the totality of life for Dad. Remember what we learned in Camp Constitution? Honoring the past, teaching the present, preparing for the future. In some sense, this is all captured surprisingly in even US Constitution all by itself. This is why I consider science to be that very, very important tools to elevate humanity above all these other troublesome nature that we have within us. So this is why science is so important for that.
Dad, I can see that you often say science is about seeking the truth no matter what. But why do you follow this principle?
Well, maybe it's because of Daddy's upbringing in Malaysia. We have seen it all. I have seen it all in some sense, right? We have experienced poverty. We have seen injustices. We have seen bullies. And we have seen all sorts of inhumane things in when your life is tough and poor. So in some sense, science is a very comforting thing to try to pursue the truth all the way to the end, regardless of what the conclusion says, what this or that. Because this is the only way in which that we can really find something true and meaningful in order to make life a lot better for everyone.
Let's draw some conclusions. Free from the money machine, his independent science carries true meaning. Coupled with boundless curiosity and a dedication to data and logic and to the human cause, the depth and breadth all together matter. He is the example of what lasting dedication to the truth means.